Hello, everyone. I'm Mackenzie Mitchell with an all-new look for WWE Now. WWE Now is delivered by Papa John's. Use code WWE at checkout for 25% off regularly priced items. And let's throw 3 minutes on the clock and get set for a huge Monday Night Raw. Seth freaking Rollins had quite the Monday night last week as the United States Championship Open Challenge brought chaos to the red brand. Well, first, there was an all-out beatdown at the hands of the Almighty.
Go wait a second! Lashley not gonna wait. Bringing the fight to the champion.
And a failed cash-in from Austin Theory as the youngest Mr. Money in the Bank had his title dreams vanish right before his eyes, thanks to Bobby Lashley.
Here comes Rollins! Stop! Stop!
When it was all said and done, the Visionary was still holding the Stars and Stripes title, but his enemies only continued to line up. Tonight, an old rival will take his turn as Finn Balor faces Rollins in a title clash. Can Balor exorcise his demons and earn a championship in the process? Finn Balor may be going on the offensive, but the Judgment Day has a big new problem on their hands. For weeks, Rhea Ripley helped tip the scales in the battle with the OC, but the return of Mia Yim has evened the odds. Following Crown Jewel, AJ Styles, Karl Anderson, and Luke Gallows were in desperate need of reinforcements, and Mia Yim understood the assignment.
Mia Yim! Oh! Taking out Ripley!
And Mia realizes you're gonna need some heavy artillery to deal with Rhea Ripley!
One of the Red Brand's most heated rivalries is set to take center stage at a historic Survivor Series War Games. Bianca Belair, Asuka, and Alexa Bliss will be joined by two teammates when they face Damage Control, Nikki Cross, and a partner yet to be revealed in a War Games match. And Bayley has been unable to snatch championship gold from the EST, and now there's only one place left for the bad blood to be settled.
See you at War Games, Bianca!
Johnny Gargano had a big reveal last week, and not just that his Universal Remote could operate the Raw Titantron. The even bigger story was that a hidden camera sit-down showed The Miz had been paying Dexter Lumis to attack him in a scheme to increase his celebrity. It seems almost too crazy to wrap your head around, but with the A-lister, anything is possible.
It's true. I orchestrated the whole thing.
So tonight, The Miz is promising an apology on an absolutely must-see edition of Miz TV. So we're all wondering, what will The Miz do to atone for his actions? Got a case of the Mondays? Well, maybe you should take a hit of Matt Riddle's bongos.
What about you, dude? You wanna hit my bong?
The original bro has been making some sweet music lately, but Chad Gable is looking to shoosh his happy tune. Can the master of the Alpha Academy spoil all of the fun tonight? Well, that's the latest from all around the WWE Universe, and we'll see you tonight for Monday Night Raw at 8, 7 Central on the USA Network. And remember, WWE Now is delivered by Papa John's.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.